An officer that was stabbed during a manhunt is recovering at home tonight.
Yeah, Clayton County Police shared this picture of Odin today. You can see the area where he had surgery on his neck. Odin is expected to be off the job for a few weeks while he recovers. Doctors will have to determine if he'll need physical therapy for the muscle damage he suffered. The suspect, Randy Young, remains in jail tonight for the murder of his girlfriend, Amber Wilson, and that attack on Odin.